Remember when AI-generated videos looked a little funky? Don't get me wrong, back then we were all excited by the possibilities of AI in media creation. At the time, AI content was really impressive. We marveled at the potential and celebrated the milestones as they unfolded. But it was obvious we still had a long way to go. The animations were stiff, the expressions a bit too robotic, and the scenarios are questionable, to say the least. Take The Rock eating a literal rock, for example. This video, while entertaining, highlighted the absurdities that AI could generate without a deeper understanding of context or subtlety. It's a weird blend of humor and a tech demonstration showcasing AI's capabilities to generate content that was as surreal as it was visually compelling. Yet, despite its novelty, it couldn't escape the uncanny valley and often felt more like a digital puppet show than a believable scene. Believe it or not, it gets even worse. Check out Will Smith chowing down on some delicious spaghetti. This clip intended to be a showcase of AI's evolving capabilities, but instead it became a comedic highlight. But to be fair, AI has had its hits over the years. For example, take a look at this 2023 sci-fi movie. Sure, it still doesn't look the best, but it successfully transports you into another world. Whatever this movie is about, consider me sold. As we progressed, the improvements in AI video generation were obvious. The textures began to gain depth, the lighting effects grew more sophisticated, and the character movements started to flow more naturally. This sci-fi movie, though not perfect, marked a significant leap forward from the earlier, more primitive examples. Previously, AI-generated videos looked completely ridiculous. Yes, you could see some familiar-ish faces in these early attempts, but their postures were way off compared to the physical, logic, and natural movement of the human body. Moreover, the picture quality was incredibly blurry, and the duration of each shot was exceedingly short, resulting in a false identity that was unrecognizable and, quite frankly, made me feel really uncomfortable. But give it a year, and I'm completely taking back what I've said, because AI technology has now developed into this masterpiece. Don't worry, I'm only kidding. While this AI video is impressive, today, the landscape of AI-generated videos has transformed dramatically. The advancements in machine learning algorithms, coupled with vast improvements in graphical rendering, have birthed a new era, where the line between AI-created content and human-made productions is becoming more and more blurred. I actually want to share this with you guys. Just take a look at the clarity of this clip. And also take a look at the realistic blur we're all familiar with when seated in a car. Look at the detailed reflection on the window glass, the distortion caused by the glass, and the scenery outside, the quaint little houses, and even the character we can spot in the reflection are extremely real. Now imagine if I didn't tell you. Could you guess that this video was generated by AI? I think not. Personally, if you slid this clip into a travel vlog or even documentary, I wouldn't notice it at all. You can also see that its prompt words are very simple. All you need to do is enter some natural language, no professional vocab required, and you get a ready-to-use video. How cool is that? But Sora is still in its testing stage, according to official news, but I've heard that it should be open to the public this year, and I, for one, can't wait. In this era, where digital content creation isn't just a hobby, but also a profession for many, the ability to produce high-quality videos quickly is more than a convenience, it's a necessity. In addition to Sora's advancements in AI technology, Adobe Premiere Pro, which has always been a front runner in the video editing industry, has also launched its own AI function. Let's delve in and discover more about this amazing platform. And from the video, we can see that you can achieve more advanced and precise content by simply using the pen tool to select the range of the video or picture that needs to be modified. Then simply enter a prompt word and the Firefly model will automatically help you generate the video you want and automatically track it. The ease of use here is unparalleled, transforming what was once a labor-intensive process into a fluid, creative experience. Plus, the magic wand tool will be your new favorite addition. How I know that? Because it's my favorite new addition. You only need to click on the object you want to remove on the screen and it will completely disappear without a trace. This is perfect for those branded accessories you can't really show or disruptive objects that don't fit the aesthetic of your content. This ultimately means that it streamlines the editing process, allowing you to enhance the narrative flow without the painstaking labor that used to define content editing. This tool is particularly valuable for filmmakers and content creators who often need to adjust scenes for continuity or to remove unwanted elements that distract from the narrative focus. Not only this, but you can also extend pieces of footage, including still shots of actual people, add background images seamlessly and transitional moments, whatever you need to create a well-rounded piece of content. Adobe Premiere's AI has you covered. These advancements reflect not just in the sharpness of the images, but in the subtleties of the animations. Characters now can exhibit a range of emotions, all generated by algorithms that learn from watching countless hours of human facial expressions videos. The implications of these tools are going to be huge, influencing everything from indie filmmaking to corporate presentations, ensuring that everyone has the power to tell compelling stories with cinematic polish. Just one word: wow! This is a blessing for all special effects artists, or could this be the start of a mass layoff for creatives everywhere? Believe it or not, this isn't even as far as our AI technology can go. Now, Premiere has cooperated with OpenAI and PIKA Labs, which you can call upon in Premiere Pro to help you generate new videos. And these videos can be used as extensions of the original videos. This ultimately means that if video content is too short to meet your desired duration, you can take advantage of the new filling tool to perform AI filling on the run. The synergy between these tools and user creativity is fostering a new age of storytelling where limits are defined only by imagination. According to the traditional film and television shooting process, if I want to reshoot after the end of a project, it will result in a real waste of time and money, because I have to get all talent and crew back together to refilm that day that needs to be reshot. But now, with the help of AI tools, there is a simple solution that can be completed within seconds. All I have to do is pay the membership fee on time. In all honesty though, fears aside, I really think every video editor should understand the latest technology. For example, you can see that in Filmora, we have also launched a lot of AI functions to help editors improve their work efficiency. Now you can use it to generate AI music without worrying about any copyright issues. By selecting the mood, tempo, theme, genre, and duration, you can generate music that is completely unique to your videos. Not only that, but you can also use it to write your video script. As well as that, it can also generate AI dubbing for you. That way, you can be sure to discover music that matches your video's aesthetic. Plus, it can automatically generate subtitles based on the sound of your video. Now that is exciting. And as you can see, video editing is changing rapidly and dramatically. We're moving from basic cut and paste techniques to AI-driven dynamic content creation. This isn't just about technological growth. It's a complete shift in how we create and consume media. These advancements are opening up new possibilities that we could only dream of before. That's why I'm so excited to share this with you. This transformation is reshaping our entire approach to media. With these AI tools, both individual creators and large studios can revolutionize entertainment, education, and marketing. The potential here is huge, offering new ways to innovate and tell stories. We're literally looking towards the future, people. The power of these AI tools will forever change how we produce and experience content. This isn't just a passing trend, it's a significant evolution in media production. In the upcoming courses, we'll introduce you to AI software and teach you how to create amazing videos. You'll learn how to make them go viral on social media and, more importantly, how to use these tools to your advantage and make money. We're here to help you stay ahead in this fast-changing digital world. Trust me, you don't want to miss this. Dive into the world of AI-enhanced video production and be at the forefront of this exciting field. The insights and skills you'll gain are invaluable for anyone looking to thrive in today's media landscape. Click the follow button on this channel out to stay updated on these courses, which will be featured in Filmora's Masterclass column. By following along, you'll never miss out on the latest techniques and trends in AI-driven video creation. Now, we want to hear your thoughts on AI technology. Is this the future we've been striving for, or is this going to put many creatives out of work? Your perspective is crucial as we navigate this digital renaissance. Share your views in the comments below. Every idea and opinion is welcome. And we'll see you in the next video.